like what my hair is doing at all.
Mine's in a bun, you're fine.
I look like Tim Allen and the Shaggy Dog. We haven't slept much.
What? Speak for yourself. I got a full 1.5 hours.
We're so tired.
I have 7 o'clock.
Another great Tim Allen movie.
That is probably his best.
Hey there, internet. So we are not in Volda anymore. We are in where?
We're in Bergen.
Wow. We are currently waiting 5 hours now for our flight to Copenhagen. Yes, we are going to Denmark.
Mm-hmm. I haven't slept in 2 days. Khadra just got back from the States.
We were both at weddings, but not the same one. We're doing great on our combined maybe 4 hours of sleep. I look through my window so bright. I see the stars come out tonight. I see the bright and hollow sky. Over the city's ripped back sky. Copenhagen.
We managed to make our metro and our bus.
We are walking to the Little Mermaid statue because we're cliched Americans.
What?
We're going there! We found it! It only took us a metro, a bus, and a little bit of walking in the wrong direction, but we did it.
And walking in the right direction.
Yeah. Woo! There's Kristin with the statue. Also, I love Kristin, but there's also a swan right there. And he's stealing the show, in my opinion.
Okay, guys, we found the prettiest place.
We did it.
And I think it's like the city center.
This is like, you see, like, what Copenhagen looks like?
This is it. Wait, those waffles smelled so good.
There's fudge and crimps.
We went into a weird museum.
It was a museum of design and it had mostly chairs.
Or velvet dresses, so you're here for it.
It was good for both of us. Also, I've seen more kebab shops in Denmark than I have in my entire life.
What's up with that? There's one every street corner.
It's true. It's like a kebab shop that also serves pizza, and then the next to it, it's like a hair salon. And that's about it.
There's so many hair salons.
It's too many. Was made for you and me. All of it was made for you and me. But it just belongs to you and me. So let's take a ride and see what's mine. It's our day in good old Copenhagen. We're going here later. Woo! Yeah. Because why go to a Danish bar when you can go to an Irish one in Denmark?
Glass. He looks through his window inside. He sees the things he knows are his. He sees the bright and hollow sky. He sees the city asleep at night. He sees the stars are out. Hi,
we made it back to Volda.
There's snow everywhere.
Yeah, don't believe me, just watch. Yours and mine. So let's ride and ride and ride.
Signing off, YouTube.
See you guys later. Where will we go next?